eyes and a baby.
Wow! Wow! Why? What do you mean? I made a compliment.
Do you have your phone? Oh yeah. Talk.
Yay! Over there, Mama.
Everything is homemade. What did you make? Yeah. Hello. This is like the Bangladeshi videographer. What do you do? She's mashallah.
it's easy.
Give it to Nishat.
Go, Nishat.
Ready? Okay, hold on. Let me play it. wait. Tell us what it is, though.
Go, Lisa.
We are here to celebrate the beautiful occasion and the beautiful union of Abir and Sabrina. This is not just a union between two people, but also between two families.
It's too big for me. I'm a poopy. Half poopy.
I know what boy.
What is this?
What's
you look
on?
At his look at his reaction.
I'd like to start off by introducing the bride's mom and sister, Mrs. Shaheen Akhtar and Miss Tashbia Kalam. Make some noise, ladies and gentlemen. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, bride's mom and sister, the parents of the groom, Mr. and Mrs. Anina and Akbar Sadiqi. The parents of the groom. Next up, I'd like to introduce the bridesmaids. Let's make some noise for the bridesmaids, everyone. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, the bridesmaids.
First night, I want to change all the
All right, ladies and gentlemen, next up, we've got the groomsmen. Make some noise for the
groomsmen. Ladies and gentlemen, I need you to get up out your seats. Let's go. Ladies and gentlemen, I need everyone to stand up for the moment you've all been waiting. Mr. and Mrs. Abir and Sabrina Sangeet!
Ladies and gentlemen, once again, let's hear it for ABIR'S and Sabrina.
Thank you, DJ. Good evening, everyone. My name is Shomi, and I am ABIR'S first cousin. I specifically say I'm his first cousin because I'm pretty sure 90% of us in this room are related one way or another. But before I get into a very quick few words, I just wanted to point out how absolutely adorable these two look tonight, right? Can we get a hand for how great they look? Round of love. So ABIR and I are first cousins, but we grew up more like siblings because we're both only children and our moms are sisters. So I've had the privilege of watching ABIR grow up to be the admirable man that he is today. ABIR wears his heart on his sleeve. He's never been one to be shy about showing his emotions, which you guys probably already know if you follow him on Instagram. And if you were at the Hasan Minhaj show where he proposed to Rina, you know how romantic he can be as well. ABIR is Drake's target audience. When ABIR was born, I was already in elementary school, and I used to wonder, what's he gonna be like when he grows up? Is he gonna be a basketball player? Is he gonna be a gang member? Now, growing up in West Covina, it's a very real possibility. Or is he gonna be maybe an engineer like his dad? Who he became is exactly the type of person that you want in your family. He's kind, he isn't cynical, and he's empathetic. ABIR helps children with disabilities for a living. And I think all of us would be hard-pressed to find a more selfless or noble career. So these are just a few of the reasons why he deserves someone he loves as much as he loves Rina. When I first met Rina a few years ago, I found her to be very sweet and very reserved. I felt like I really got to know Rina after we started a group text with my wife Kujbu, myself, Rina, and ABIR. And I realized how funny she is. She has a knack for comedy. Brevity, excellent timing with her gifs, perfect use of emojis, and I hope that rubs off on ABIR. We're blessed to have the both of you guys in our lives, and you know, we love you guys and we support you guys unconditionally, and I'm super excited about seeing what the future holds for the both of you guys. Love you guys. Welcome to the family, Rina.
Or Jina Poo, as Sabrina says. When asked of how Sabrina and I are related, I often jump straight to she's my sister rather than my cousin because it's not an accurate enough description of our relationship. Our parents always treated us as sisters, twins, even though we are 3 years apart. They even dressed us up in identical dresses for a long time, up until to the point that it wasn't cute anymore. I even got fed up and once told her to get her own clothes. I regret that years later because now she dresses better than me. If you ask me to just describe our Sabri. She is the silent soldier of our family. She has had to grow up quickly to hold huge responsibilities on her own that not one person should ever bear, and she did that at a very young age. She is the backbone of her family, and she spent her whole life taking care of those she loves. And now it is her time to relax and let someone else take care of her and spoil her. ABIR, oh ABIR, you're truly the testament to, if you can't have me at my worst, you can't have me at my best. I'll admit, your different phases of hairstyles got me scared a little bit. But I'm glad it took your wedding day to realize you should probably tame that hair down. When Sabrina first told me of ABIR sliding into her DMs, I didn't like the sound of that. My instant mama bear turned on. Why is one of Akram's friends sliding into my little sister's DMs? But today, when I saw the way Sabrina saw ABIR after the Nikkah, I knew this would be her person. The person who will bend over backwards for her the way she has been doing for everyone else. The person who will pay attention to her needs and be by her side indefinitely. Sabrina, you have been slaying dragons all by yourself, your whole life. It's time to stop and enjoy the new beginning with ABIR. ABIR, you take care of our little Sabri, not Rina, Sabri, our twist. If not, I will find you. I know where you live. It's down the street from my in-laws. Congratulations, you two. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bless you in this new beginning.
Everyone, please give it up for Jina one more time. That was a beautiful speech. I was really touched. And also, I agree with Amir's haircuts. He finally decided to groom himself today. So, you're welcome, Rina.
My name is Maha. I'm Serena's little cousin. I just want to start off by saying that I'm so excited to be a part of ABIR and Sabrina's big celebration. I can't believe that Sabrina used to wash my butt 15 years ago when I was a baby. And fast forward now, I'm watching her experience one of the largest milestones in her life.